All right, this is the last video in my series of iMovie videos. This is the video on how to export your projects once you've created some awesome sauce, epic, amazing videos. How do you export it? What can you do with it? So check it out. Once you have an awesome, amazing, epic video you want to share with students, or you want your students to share with others, you need to export it in some fashion. So I'm gonna show you how to do that. So we're gonna go to iMovie. We're gonna open up the project that we want. And you have a couple of different options on this screen. The first one is, if you double click in the middle of it, you can rename this project. So if I wanted to call this Practice Unicorn Video, you can rename it. That helps keep things organized. But I wanted to show you the three options down at the bottom. The one on the right is to delete. So that trash can, just like any other trash can on your computer, is just to delete that video or that project. The one in the middle is what we're, sorry, the one on the left is to play, but we're gonna focus on the one in the middle. That's how you share it out. And what's great is you can actually share out the video in a lot of different ways. Okay, so you could upload it directly to YouTube, you could send it to email. Now what you have to be careful of is a lot of times students will want to send you the project itself, the iMovie project itself, which is a lot bigger than the video file. So what I always have my kids do is I always have them save the video to their iPad, or myself included, I save mine to a video on my iPad and then I distribute it out. It seems to be easier that way. It's more clear cut. So just click save video and what that will do. And I always do the 720. What that does is it saves it to your photo library, your video library, that you can then do other things with it. It just simplifies things just a little bit. Otherwise, you will get copies of this project sent to you. Now, if they send the video, you can actually look at it on any computer, any device. But if they send you the project, you can only use it on an Apple device with iMovie on it. So it just helps keep things organized, keeps things simplified. So this is exporting. It will show up in my photos, and then I can share it out however I would like. You do have some additional options in the Photos app. So while this is exporting, depending on the size, it can take anywhere from 30 seconds to a few minutes. One additional thing I wanted to point out is if your iPad is at less than 10%, you will actually get a warning telling you your iPad is too low, be careful. Because if it's in the middle of exporting it and the iPad dies, then you'll have to start all over. It still will let you export it, but it just gives you a warning first. So that is how you export it. So now it should be in my photo library. It's down there at the bottom. I can click on it in my photo library and then I can share it out the way I normally would share it out. So I can email it. You might have to use mail drop. So for example, if I'm gonna email this one out to myself, it's gonna warn me that the file's too big. And so I'll use mail drop and then it'll give me a link to actually open up that file. So that is how you export this video into a shareable format.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful. I hope you now know how to export your videos. I hope you upload them to YouTube and share them with me. You can find me at Teach Like a Ninja on Twitter. Message me, tag me in it. I wanna see these awesome sauce videos you're creating with your iMovie projects. Till next time, book forward and be awesome. Bye guys.